Hey, I played word association with Anderson Gallows earlier today. I said, Byron Saxton, you know what they said?
Let me guess, I got this. Nerd!
The following contest is a championship first round match. And at a combined weight of 505 pounds, Luke Gallows and Carl Anderson.
Bona fide legends in the land of the rising sun. Anderson and Gallows, two of my favorite people to be around outside of the ring, because inside, they're all business.
I'd like to hang out with Anderson and Gallows outside of the ring.
You would never be invited to Brother Softly with these two guys.
I'd like to have abs like Anderson.
You'll never be invited. Never.
Never.
WWE's Apex Predator.
And from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds,
Wendy Walton.
The Apex Predator, the Viper, Randy Orton.
Randy Orton began his career by being known as the Legend Killer. Randy Orton is now simply a legend.
Yes,
and the Viper has shown no signs of slowing down. Just as dangerous now as the day he burst on the scene. Randy Orton's career wasn't built on alliances. The most important thing to Randy Orton has been winning championships.
Weighing in at 251 pounds, John Chen A.
That's me.
John China.
My time is now.
Ding, 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 ding.
This is the one this crowd has been waiting for, guys. Tag team action coming up.
I can't wait, Michael. Like this crowd, I've had my eyes on this match ever since it was announced.
My presence was never announced. My time is now, but you can see me. Let's go, Randy. So, two first.
Oh my
One
god.
One of the most decorated champions in WWE history. I think we know what this is.
Looks
to be losing a good leverage here.
Calm down. Oh fuck. I'm here.
The impact.
Very here. Again?
Incredible combo.
They're so slow.
Let's go, Randy. Dude.
No, come on.
You guys believe this one's over.
High risk, high reward.
Yes. Oh. Luke Gallows starting to slow down a bit.
He may have to start reevaluating his game plan. Randy.
And he's been gambling quite a bit here tonight. There's plenty of reward that goes along with being outside the ring as much as he has been, but there's a ton of potential risk. This thing appears to be slipping away from him in a hurry, guys. And you can bet he envisioned things going much differently for him heading into this match.
Bringing it back into the ring. Back in the ring now.
Uh-oh.
Punch.
Yes.
Impact.
There you go.
Give it to them. Give it to them.
What a stomp. Good.
Give it to them, man.
Randy Orton is one of the most dominant competitors in WWE history. With few weaknesses, Corey,
if you want to change,
how would you target the Apex Predator? One needs to look at Orton's medical history for the
Just
team.
One moment,
more than
please.
Anything else, shoulder injuries have put the Viper on the sideline.
I want to see blood.
Oh, what impact.
Do you want to see blood, John China?
Knee drop.
I just
Carl
want to
Anderson starting to slow
My
a bit.
My thumb is now.
Corey brought up Orton's many shoulder injuries earlier. My quick research corroborates that. He suffered one just 6 months into his career and has been out of action as recently as 2016 due to shoulder issues.
Nice.
And even if you don't re-injure the Apex Predator's shoulder, it's still smart to target it as you'll drastically reduce the effectiveness of his RKO.
Oh, what? And then reverse?
Oh, backbreaker! That'll realign your vertebrae. Looks like Randy Orton has broken a sweat. It might be time for him to recharge that battery.
All he has to do is get to his corner
and make the tag.
Nice.
For a few years, Randy Orton brought his career to even greater heights
you
by aligning with the
Randy?
Authority as their personal
Yes, I know.
Oh,
we go.
We know what's coming next.
Go.
Good night.
There you go.
And he finished the job.
Go for it.
And Randy Orton makes the cover. Michael mentioned Randy Orton as the face of the WWE. Given his long history aligning with Triple H, it made perfect sense for the game to give the Viper preferential treatment.
Holy moly.
And a lengthy...
Go for it.
Gentlemen, it was so much more than their history that made Randy Orton the face of WWE.
Come on.
Randy Orton has the look... Wow, I thought he was...
Fuck you, Carl.
No question. He's showing great energy as usual.
No.
Carl Anderson with a nice reversal.
Get ready to step in.
Okay.
Carl Anderson is one of the most dangerous competitors in sports entertainment.
What the
Anderson's
fuck?
Anderson's also considered an expert in tag team competition and was a co-holder of the most prestigious tag team championship in Japan.
Oh, man.
Here we go. Carl Anderson is setting
signature.
Up.
Finisher.
Yes,
he's not going to go quietly. No superstar worth his salt ever does. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Gets the tag. That was a game changer right there, Michael. Knocked off his feet. Now that's a takedown.
Shit.
No, fuck. Holy. Nice.
Shit.
And there's the reversal from Luke Gallows.
Awesome.
He gets him with a reversal.
Shit.
No, he reverses it. Hurricane Rana. Harsh impact. What a strike. Here we go. Start the count.
Careful.
Any more punt?
Nice.
Here we go. Oh, man. Oh, Luke Gallows is in a tough situation here, folks. This is not where he wants to be at this point in the tag team match. I'm not sure he has much left. At this point, he has to be thinking to himself, what do I have to do to get back in this thing?
Fucking
this could be all she wrote. Boom! I'd be shocked if Gallows has anything left. Luke Gallows is in a real bad spot.
Do it.
He's playing with him now.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Oh boy, he
is. Oh fuck.
He's too quick for him there.
Oh fuck.
Shit.
Here it comes.
No.
Looking for a choke slam.
To think, his shoulders are down.
He has a finisher.
He has him right where he wants him.
Get out!
I'm trying to get out.
Get out!
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over. In a tag team contest, a superstar and partner lock up against another duo. Unless there's a special stipulation added to the match, the traditional rules of a singles match apply in terms of winning the match via pinfall, submission, countout, or disqualification.
That direction for the teammates to see
your suffer. Here.
See your suffer.
And it's cinched in. The STF is cinched in. That should do it.
You win. Come on. Ah, come on.
No.
In a tag team contest, a superstar and partner lock up against another
team.
How'd he do that?
I don't know, Michael, but good thing. I don't think he could have taken much more of that.
Gallo's able to get out of the way there.
Bitch,
nice little dodge ski.
We missed him.
Wow, I thought he was going
to. No,
oh, man.
Get out of the way there. Nice little dodge ski.
Outro game. Careful. Não, põe outro vez. Para. Para. Para.
And there it is, boys. Shit. In a standard tag team match, one competitor is in the ring again. Counter here.
Careful.
Nobody controls the pace of a match.
Nice.
During the rivalry between the Hardy Boys and Cesaro and Sheamus over the Raw Tag Team Championship,
he wants it one more time.
Fist drop!
Man,
I'd be shocked if Gallows has anything left.
Trust me, if you're a WWE superstar, this is not where you want to be.
No way. The 2 out of 3 falls matches saw the Hardy Boys go at it with Cesaro and Sheamus as a throwback of sorts. Throughout the 1960s and 70s, championship title defenses and grudge matches were often decided in the 2 out of 3 falls.
He's fighting back.
Again?
What
I expected
fuck?
Nothing less, Cole.
What
outra
the
vez,
fuck?
Meu.
No.
What the fuck? Ali. Não sei.
Years ago, Luke Gallows was a WWE superstar
under
a different name. But the fearsome giant was at a crossroads and looked at who he really was.
He might have it. Trying to turn the tables.
Oh! I'd be shocked if Gallows has anything left.
Fuck!
She's tough. She could airline miles for that. Looking for a repeat. Could be
Snowblade Pack.
I think this is the beginning of the end, Michael. No person could.
Look out. He's not messing around. He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Yeah, no question. He's showing great energy as usual.
The reversal by Carl Anderson.
Shit.
Spine busted from the good brother himself. Now it's time to capitalize.
Did you see the impact on that?
Wow.
He's calling for it.
No.
Let me out.
No. Are you?
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
No, what the fuck?
Shit.
Boom! Luke Gallows.
Your fish.
Tagged in.
Fish. Oh no.
Oh man, what a boot.
Não, tentei!
Beautiful.
Eu cliquei!
Technique.
Não deu!
He's looking at it!
Yes!
Impact!
Wow, I'm just in the
corner!
For the win! 3!
Yes! Yes!
They got it!
Yes!
Tag teams always entertain, but the entertainment on that
one
was off the charts.
We did it, Randy!
These superstars gave as good as they got, and these fans got their money's worth from the opening bell.
These superstars gave as good as they got, and these fans got their money's worth from the opening bell.
It's me.
And John Cena leading the team to victory.
Well, what are these guys won? They work together like they've been teaming up since birth.
I wouldn't be surprised if we saw these teams going back to it at some point
yes,
in the very near future.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-